I've just finished book 68 of my 100 book challenge. I'm reading 100 books I already owned before buying any new ones. It was Doc Savage, The Thousand-Headed Man by Kenneth Robeson, and it was a lot of fun. Cheers.